Tonight for dinner, we're going veggie. These are the ingredients. We got an acorn squash. I've never tried this before. Hope it's tasty. It's almost like a pumpkin. Very tough to get into. So I got a carving tool. Got told by my wife this works, and it was effective. I cut this open, and you'll see later where I put it. This is an eggplant, and I have a special cutting tool for that. I suggest this to all. It's called the Yoshi blade. Don't let the look fool you. It looks like plastic, but it cuts this like butter. Okay, we got a butternut squash. Again, use the pumpkin knife for that. This is what it looks like inside. And an onion. We have here Brussels sprouts. Have you ever seen a stalk of a Brussels sprout? Okay, and here we got it at Trader Joe's. So then we take all these ingredients and put it in our steamer. We got two level apartment here going on. In the first layer, we have whatever we want to put in there. We put the eggplant and Brussels sprouts there. And then on the second tier, we have more eggplant, squash, and the onions. Very, very tasty. We set it for 45 minutes, so this has been cooking for about 15 minutes. And soon, we're going to have a great vegetable meal.